I love you both so much. For what my mom and dad do to you. They caused you. When they make fun of you, isolate you, intimidate you, and abandon you. Telling you they'll cash your welfare check and then taking the money to buy a new stove. Pushing you when you're not walking fast enough or hitting you when you ask where the money from those checks went. I yell at them, please stop! They tell me it's not a problem. You deserve better than that. Much better than that. And I want it to stop for you. I love you, Grandma and Grandpa.